What are you seeing on the billboards? What kind of models are you seeing when you open the magazines? Who's being hired in advertisements? And I think right now it's very obvious. Freckles, gaps in teeth, unique qualities, big hair, you see it, you know? So if you're somebody who is a unique face and you have a really, really unique qualities, a lot of agencies are looking for that right now.